Inigo, Maris, welcome to the program. In my last conversation with you, sabi mo, he broke your heart.
Yes, sir.
So my question, Inigo, is did you?
It was not intentional. I mean, everything that we went through was, you know, I was sad that we had to be that way. And, you know, we've talked about it.
Okay.
And it's a situation I also didn't want to be in. You know, I didn't want to have to break her heart. And it was sad to have to go through it, you know, but we went through it. And I'm happy that, you know, we're okay. And we don't have any bad, you know, bad feelings.
But are you sorry that you did?
Oh yeah, big time.
Pero napag-usapan niyo ba? Dahil sigurado ako na nalaman mo na sinabi ni Maris na you broke her heart. And then you started to wonder how, why, how did it happen? So have you figured out kung bakit mo na-break ang kanyang puso?
Maris was ready to give everything.
Lahat ng...
Yeah, but... Maris was ready to give everything. I mean, no, but she was ready to be in a relationship and... I was in a situation wherein I just could not give that. And, you know, that was very hard for me as well.
And, no, parang unfair kung papasok ka sa isang relasyon
dahil...
If I were
to be in a relationship, I wouldn't be able to give my all as well. And
okay.
It just was not the situation that we were in at the time. And even, you know, even now. And it's... not easy to kind of, you know, to have to accept that and have to go through it. Especially when someone is, you know, there ready for you.
It's hard for you. I can imagine how difficult it is for Maris.
Mm-hmm. Yes, super Tito Boy. Pagdaanan din namin ni Inigo yung
pero pag-usapan niyo na
hurting time. But okay na kami ngayon. I mean, mas okay na pinili niya yung career niya, yung gusto niya gawin.
Pero pwede naman pagsabayin na.
Oh, yes po. But then...
Inigo, pwede naman pagsabayin.
She needs someone that could be there for
I
her.
I understand that.
And there were a lot of times where in, you know, simple days where I just could not be there for her. I didn't like that feeling. Tonight with